You'd be able to be asking about other signs that fiance had broken it or something, you know what I mean? You're going to be in pain and swelling, limping and stuff. So it was just a blood blister. Yeah, give it a little bit of time. Yeah.
Okay, one last question. Where did it go? Our dog is on the heat. We're going to get it spayed afterwards. How do I know when she's finished being on heat?
They'll behave a little bit differently. They're probably not trying to get off the property anymore. There's not a lot of other dogs trying to get onto your property. Usually